How to set up Stremio add-ons. Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. In this video, we're gonna learn how we can set up Stremio add-ons. So without any further delay, let's begin with the video. But before beginning, I want you to make sure to hit that like, share, and subscribe icon. So first thing first, open up your Stremio and head over to add-ons. Straightforward, you'll be able to see add-ons option at the fifth option at the left side of the screen. So here you'll be able to see add-ons option. So what you're gonna do is, when you click on this My Add-ons option, these are the add-ons that you've added previously on your Stremio. So here you may just uninstall if you want and keep it if you want. So another is official add-ons, which is the add-ons that is set officially by the Stremio, which you may install or uninstall according to your preference, which is setup. So the next thing is community add-ons, which is the add-ons created by the Stremio platform users. So you may just, if you like the one of those add-ons, you may just simply hit that install option and quickly install those add-ons onto your Stremio in order to make your stream more better on your Stremio platform. So therefore, these are the methods on how you can set up Stremio add-ons. So I hope this video was helpful to you, and thank you for watching this video.